Welcome back, everyone. Greybeard here again with part three of the return from Vancouver to Seattle. So the last part, on part two, we left White Rock right at the end. So from White Rock, well, now we're going to Bellingham, Washington. And towards the end of this video, you hear him talking about Mount Vernon, Washington. So that'll be in part four. So let's jump into video. Hope you all enjoy.
Done deal.
Thank you. girls. We are just a couple miles away from our first of many station stops. Beautiful, picturesque Bellingham, Washington. Well, folks, here at Bellingham, we're going to make a quick stop, say goodbye to a few friends. Welcome on about 80 new friends. So if you have an empty seat next to you, please move those personal belongings and be ready to welcome a friend on board. We are going to be a sold-out train today. That means every single seat will be filled up. Friends along the way down to Seattle and eventually down to Portland. All right, folks, beautiful, picturesque Bellingham, Washington, coming up next. Don't miss it.
Thank you.
picturesque Mount Vernon, Washington, the land of tulips and albino deer. Well, folks, we'll just pass over the Skagit River, and then the Mount Vernon station stop is just a couple miles beyond. It'll be another quick stop, say goodbye to a few friends, welcome in on several more, and we'll be off again. Just a reminder, if you have an empty seat next to you, please move those personal belongings and be ready to welcome a friend on board.
Man, that was cool. Getting those trains going by, especially going through the towns, over the bridges and everything, that made for a great shot, I tell you that. Great views. Man, we seen bald eagles, cranes, everything, and all the people waving and stuff. That made for a fun trip. So stick around for part four. And I tell you what, I couldn't do without everyone's help. We're almost at 2,000 subscribers. Hope we make it soon. Because I couldn't do without all your help. You guys are what make my channel grow. And remember, always, thank you for watching and God bless.